今天我和我老公要去。
冰湖探险。
记得开启 CC 字幕哟。
Don't forget to turn on subtitles.
Here we are in the Swedish wilderness. The weather has been on our side, so we're on the hunt for a frozen lake. One with ice thick enough to walk on, if the rumors are true. It looks like our search won't be long, because just up ahead, we got our first taste of the frozen lake. However, this lake is more of a puddle. It merely satisfied our ever-increasing hunger for the big,
Come to my
juicy eyes. We need to keep moving if we want to beat the sun. Could this be it? It is indeed a lake, but is it adequately frozen, as it was foretold? A simple test of a few brave steps and some bunny hops
That's no good.
proves that the
That's no
ice
good.
jiggles more than something jiggly wiggly.
Yep, that's not
It
safe.
cracked when I walk over here. Did you see over there? Some water.
Yeah.
See, it's moving?
Yeah.
How is this possible?
Don't stop doing that.
Have we been fooled all
It's not
along?
safe.
See,
Stop
it's
doing
moving
that.
there.
Let's go.
Off in the distance, I spot a cryptic message left by the ancients that might give us a clue. Aha! The sign
Oh, what's the
declares
sign
that the
say?
current location is under constant flow of sewage water.
Weak ice.
The
Everywhere looks
search
like an
must go
abyss.
on. This has to be it. A few hundred meters upstream, there is no liquid water in sight. But we still need to take proper precautions. Over to me.
Yeah, when you get to the ice, a good indication that it's safe to step on it are these straight lines here. That means that someone has already been here, so we don't have to test the ice.
How do you test the ice?
We need something sharp and dig to see how thick it is.
And then when you realize it's thin ice, what do you do?
You gotta spread out the pressure evenly over a bigger area because math and science and stuff. Okay, you
Okay.
see here, someone has tested ice and they came to the conclusion that it was thick enough to skate on it. And then they took their ice skates. But by the taste of this, they went that direction. So they're going out there.
Nice. Oh, someone dig a hole.
See here? They tested a little bit further out to see that it's still good. So they stab. And here it's like 10 centimeters deep and still just ice, so you know it's good.
Yeah.
And there he is.
It looks like we found ourselves a frozen lake's professional in his natural habitat.
Let's take him down.
And by take him down, I mean have a civil conversation with a man. Meet Lars-Göran Svensson, a frozen lakes expert who will bless us with the knowledge of the frozen unknown.
Ja, precis. Det viktigaste att tänka på det är att man har riktig utrustning med sig. Alltså
ja.
Typ stavar som ispikar.
Kan vi se
hur kan kolla hur tjock isen är så att säga. Och sen isdubbar behöver förstås. Om du skulle raka igenom så blir det lättare att ta sig upp ur en mak.
Ja.
Och sen är det bra om man har ryggsäck med ombyte i täta påsar. Så att grejen är när du blurrar, som jag har gjort ett par gånger, då flyter man på säcken ganska bra.
Ja, eftersom det är luft i.
Ja, det är luft i varje påse.
Som håller dig uppe.
Och sen så kan du ju byta om till torra kläder och sen åka försiktigt hem sen.
Skönt.
Ja.
Och sen har du också en kastlina där på sidan.
Ja, precis. Den är också viktig om du skulle hamna i en vak.
Mm.
Att få upp den och kasta till förhoppningsvis någon som kan ta emot den.
Ja.
Det kan det vara så. Det har jag faktiskt aldrig behövt använda. För det har alltid, de gånger jag har plurat har det varit lätt att ta sig upp ändå med bara dubbarna.
Ja.
Men det kan vara sådana lägen att det är väldigt tunn is och går sönder hela tiden. Då är det bra att säkra sig med en lina.
Yes.
Så att, men idag, just nu, så bryter jag emot klubbens hederskodex. Det är att man ska aldrig åka ensam. Men grejen var att jag har åkt med en kompis nu och sen har han vikt av. Så okay. De här ytorna som jag åker på nu, de har man har redan åkt på. Men annars är det okända vatten och så, då är det väldigt tokigt att åka ensam.
Ja. Jättebra.
Armed with the knowledge brought to us by the wise Lars-Göran, we are now ready to traverse the ice safely. It is proven that the legends are true, and the ice will carry our adventure onwards. Thank you all for joining our hunt today. If you have any questions or comments, please put them below. Subscribe and stay tuned for next week when we explore the other side of the ice.